When I spoke at the Build Your Brand live event, one thing I noticed when I walked in, it was Jen's crowd. So it was like 90% like women there. And I wanted my message to be like, I wanted to first be able to be received by people by what they just saw. So I didn't want like hat, chains, tennis shoes, walking. Like that's my vibe, right? I was like, they're not even gonna be able to hear me pass my hat.